Yeah, it's not. I don't think it's like it's the a lot can be fixed with like editing and or realistically, you don't have to have some people would tell you like as a content creator, like I'm just unrelated to this guy. Some people, a lot of people tell you as a content creator, you have to be upbeat. You have to talk like when you're talking to the camera, like when you're talking to videos, you're just like, hey guys, I'm back in here again. Here's my Fortnite remix. This is where you do the backflip and then like you have to talk really loud and explosive and And that works for like that works for like what is it called? A lot of like when you have a younger audience. When you have a younger audience, it's just like, cause that's cause like kids like being hyped up and like they're just like, oh yeah, let's go bonkers! Like that's their type of thing, right? But realistically, you can have a certain tone of voice, and it just it'll it, as long as like your content is like sort of like around the same realm for it, you're pretty much good. Like okay, for example, like say you want to do tutorial content. Doing tutorial content, you don't have to have an explosive voice. There's just something about limiting the extra amount of words to say, and just like it's clearness. It's like that's kind of the best thing for it. Like I think Wrath FGC is a good example because Wrath, he doesn't just like explode in his videos, obviously, right? But it's all like, hey, this is how I'm gonna tell you how to do insert thing here. I'm presenting it like da 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 da. So you do this and this, bada boom, bada bing, bada bam, bada boom. And it's stuff like that. Like he's really, really good at presentation. His voice isn't like blowing up or anything like that. Like he's not like yelling at you or anything like that. Because the content he's making is like analytical, tutorial, beginner friendly, all types of stuff. And he's telling you in the tone that the way that someone that's like sitting down and talking to you about the game does. Like when you're watching one of those videos, it actually feels like the dude sitting there and talking with you. Like I can pull it up right now. Hold on, let me get an example.
Or make them think that they clicked on the wrong thing. So let me quickly explain what this exactly is. Basically, it's math. We all know what mashing is, and we all know that it's risky, but how risky is it? Anyone who's ever mashed knows that they can get blown up for it, but they also know that they can be rewarded for it too. In this sense, a lot of people incorrectly treat it like a coin flip, 50-50. I either hit them or they hit me.
See, a huge thing here, right? He's not dragging out his sentences when, because that's a huge thing. That's a huge, huge, huge problem. When people do videos, their sentences go on for a long, long, long amount of time, right? Like they're just all like, yeah, so this is what you're gonna be doing when you're doing the thing, and then the thing's being doing, and then the sentence is over. And I'm all like, bro, break that shit up. That's like three sentences in one go. Boop, 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 chop it up. Cause like the thing is, people, like if you're giving, like the thing is, people don't have the attention span to try to make sense of what you just said. Like the idea is that if you want to make the shit like approachable, you have to just like, here's a line, here's a line, here's a line, here's a line. Like notice how none of his stuff.
But that simply isn't the case. Against anyone with decently structured pressure, mashing is so much riskier than just a 50% chance to get hit.
Stop.
If someone leaves wide gaps by stopping and resetting their block string or going for risky mix-ups, then you might feel incentivized to mash next time.
Stop.
But if they have multiple points where they can frame trap, then it gets riskier and riskier to mash, even if you try to be random and unpredictable with when you do it.
Stop. This is- See? Like each sentence that he had, it had a definitive stop. Like it had a sentence like pausing. Like you could hear the period. Like he stopped right there, and now he's moving on to the next line. And that's what matters. Like that's a huge, huge thing for presentation alone. You high key, you like legitimately, you go your whole video. You don't have to edit anything real. There's a lot of stuff where you can just have the gameplay just straight up set up like this, and it's just gameplay purely. But as long as you're breaking it down, or at least you're chopping it, at least you're chopping it to make sense of it, that's the best part. Like, you're just like, okay, so the combo system, or the combo lets you do something like that. And it's like, it lets you do that. After that, the cut it's gonna jump you back into something else. But then you could also do boom, 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 like something like that, basically, right? It's gonna chop up in certain ways. That's a huge thing. I think that's that. Wait, why the fuck? I went on a whole ass tirade stealth series. Wow, so cool. Keep it up. Thank you. I went on a whole ass fucking tirade on content. I mean, that's free tech for anybody.